Hey there, tall Smalland in the walls. This is Narrans, and once again, we are back playing Smalland, Survive the Wilds. Now, I don't remember if you know this from last time, but the last time I was in this, I didn't realize that the storm was going to be that bad, and ended up venturing too close to the waters. Did not have the appropriate gear with me, and as a result, I was viciously attacked once again by my arch nemesis, the ants. The sea should be slide, shouldn't it? Something's changed. Here we are. Woo. I do not need that owl effigy. In all honesty, I should try to hide myself if I can. There's that big owl statue I was trying to find on the other side of the water last time. Let's venture off this way and let's see if I can find my pack once again. Hi there, this is Narrans. I'm pausing this just for a brief interlude and an overall summary of the tragedy that you are currently watching. It is absolutely unfortunate, but while going about my various tasks trying to get back to the one place where I died and all of my stuff had gone, I'll insert a clip of my absolutely tragic death. For one reason or another, I continued to die. I was attacked by hornets, cold, storms, beetles, and a number of other creatures. And my overall task turned into a much larger ordeal. So, to spare you, I'm putting this in fast forward. And hoping that you will be spared all of my horrendous gameplay. If you'd like to see the entirety, perhaps I'll do a release later. But until then, enjoy Benny Hill's theme song as this plays in rapid motion until I finally achieve the one goal I had set out to do. Cheers. one more wood. Very well. Okay. You know, you need one more wood? I will get you one more wood. And we're going to have a bed that I can hopefully use right there. Sometimes they take absolutely no notice of me, and sometimes they chase me to the ends of the earth. I really don't want to play friend or foe with any of them. Okay. Alright. And Oli Oli Oxenfree. Here we go. So what I'm gonna do right here, if I can, is make a bed. Good. I need a shelter. I need to be sheltered to sleep. But is this my spawn point? Okay. Anyway, I think this will be all for this episode. Thank goodness I have finally managed to make it actually out into the wilderness. This has been such a wild ride from front to finish. I have so much to edit out simply because of how many times I died. At any rate, thank you so much for watching. I hope you were entertained at the very least. Cheers. And as always, stay awesome. We are not doing so good on surviving.